for standard 8 chapter number 1 rational numbers exercise number 1.2 question number 4 third questions link I had given in the description box if you want you can go through that now the fourth question is find 10 rational numbers between -2/5 and 1/2 it's a very important question you can expect your examination time now the question is -2/5 and 1/2 there are so many numbers which are presenting in between the two numbers in that only you are going to select 10 rational numbers let us see how we are going to solve this question first you have to take and write the numbers like -2/5 in between the dots and the last number is 1/2 so dear children here we are going to select how to find the LCM of the 215 take the LCM of 215 LCM is 20 there are so many LCM numbers are there for 215 particularly I am going to take only 20 because I need only 10 rational numbers so 20 is enough for me so for that -2/5 the last number 1/2 I have to change this 5 into 20 so that's what I have to multiply by 4 as the same way the numerator number also you have to multiply by 4 then come back to the last number now the last number is the denominator 2 the 2 should be changed by 20 for that you have to take the number by multiplying numerator and denominator by 10 yes now 2 4s are 8 divided by 5 4s are 20 at last 10 ones are 10 2 tens are 20 now you are going to start to write how many numbers are there in between this number and the last number let us see this word also very important you have to take and write like so that 5 if you want to find numbers you can select only 5 but in our question they had asked how to find the 10 rational numbers so the 5 or the 10 rational numbers are So the first number is -8/20. So before we'll start from -7, -6, -5, -4, -3, -2, -1, then 0, 1 and 2. So the denominator will be common for all the numbers. Okay, 20, 20, 20 you have to take and write. So this is how you have to select the numbers in between the first and the last. Okay, I hope you all understood this concept very well. Thanks for watching. Subscribe our channel for getting the upcoming videos.